Modern cataract surgery is a procedure that treats patients who have cataracts. It differs from cataract surgeries we did 20 years ago in that it's performed largely with a laser that prepares the cataract to be removed. And then once the cataract is removed, a modern, very advanced implantable lens is put in its place. And this lens corrects distance vision, corrects astigmatism, and corrects reading difficulties as well. It's a permanent lens, and the patient will not develop a cataract again.